Did you know that unforgiveness can actually make you sick? It's classified as a disease in medical books. Now, forgiveness therapy is being used to help treat diseases like cancer. Dr. Stephen Standiford, a cancer surgeon, says unforgiveness makes people sick and keeps them sick.
It's important to treat emotional wounds or disorders because they really can hinder someone's reactions to the treatments, even someone's willingness to pursue treatment.
Of all cancer patients, 61% have forgiveness issues, and of those, more than half are severe. That's according to research by Dr. Michael Berry, a pastor and the author of the book, The Forgiveness Project.
These negative emotions, this anger and hatred, creates a state of chronic anxiety. Chronic anxiety very predictably produces adrenaline and cortisol, which deplete the production of natural killer cells, which is your body's foot soldier in the fight against cancer. When a person forgives from the heart, which of course is the gold standard that we use in Matthew 18, forgiveness from the heart, we find that they're able to find a sense of peacefulness. Quite often our patients refer to that as a feeling of lightness. Lori, we don't realize what a burden anger and hatred is until we let it go.
And the first step in forgiveness therapy is recognizing forgiveness is not the same thing as condoning what a person did, which is the major hurdle for most patients.